Right now we are sitting at Baltimore County Animal Shelter. It's Clear the Shelters Day. It's an event that's pretty genius, where they waive the adoption fees for dogs and cats. So, and I say it's genius because some people want a pet, but they can't afford to buy the pet, but they can afford to take care of the pet. So if you waive the fee, you just got like an extra $60 to $200 to like spoil your new pet. We haven't really decided. We're going for cat. I never had a cat before. But if there's a dog in here that catches our eye or fits our family, that's what we can go with that too. But yeah, it's basically finding a companion for this guy who's driving the car right now. Road rage. He's doing the air conditioning.
Please don't put the heat on.
Yeah, find a pet for him. It's really my pet, but he doesn't know that. But it's a pet for him. But it's my pet. Anyway, that's what we're doing out here. Yeah, so I guess wish us luck that we find somebody cool to join the Nichols Nation team and whatnot. And that's it. All right, bye-bye.
We're walking to the car to get the carrier for our new pet. And although John didn't really want a cat, we're leaving with a cat. Don't know what to name him yet. I'll show you the cat once we walk out with him. He's like a gray. I don't remember his breed. He's gray and really, really busy like JoJo here. Traumatic experience. He doesn't need another one. So
soon. You're my buddy. You're my cat buddy. All right.
Hi, Maceo. All right, leave him alone.
It's not a dog, but it's, I guess, I don't know. You're all right. You just think it's cute. Okay.
Okay. Thank you.
This is how you know it's hot as I don't know what out here. It's not a kid on the big kid playground.